far beyond the unmeasurable, endless fields of stars. In the depths of the vast ocean of the dark, where no light beam ever reached the bottom ground, and darkness was filled with all invisible forms of black, there lay the land of relativity. The heart of that land of hope and fear was formed to a multi-dimensional labyrinthine galaxy of no light, with giant corridors shaping in different forms with every step you take, followed by intuition of those who live there in the dark sea's bottom ground, unseen from the blackness around, but always there, in Arcadia. Into this dark and no time space, all entities that lived there were born ageless and amarantine. From emptiness them have been given all dark matter and energy, all intuition and will, all invisibility and form, all empty and filled shades of black. And while they live happily there, if ever they want to glister in the endless star fields, they transcend.